Hi everyone, it's Yogo here again with another tutorial. This is to show you how to remove or reduce background noise using Audacity. So I've recorded this sample to show you with. I did have to fiddle around with my mic settings a bit to get it to pick up the background noise. You know, it varies on your mic how much background noise is going to be picked up, but you should keep in mind these instructions whether you think you've got background noise or not. For example, this bit here looks like it's completely flat and silent, but if I play it, you can see at the top there, the green lines appeared, meaning that there was some sound. And you can see here on this end that it has picked up quite a few background noises, which we are going to try and reduce for the whole sample. So the first thing you want to do is select your silent areas, and then you want to press effect. You want to go down to noise reduction, and you want to get your noise profile. Before you press get your noise profile though, you may want to adjust these settings to determine how much noise reduction there is going to be and how sensitive you want it to be and how smooth you want it to be. I'm going to leave this at zero. I'm going to turn the sensitivity up a little bit and turn this down a little bit. The further left the slider is, the more it's going to reduce. The further right, the less it's going to reduce. I've heard some people say the sweet spot is between 6 and 12. It may be up to you to determine where your perfect noise reduction settings are. Don't put it at zero, because the lower it is, the more it may affect your actual sample and reduce the wrong kind of noises from that. So you definitely don't want to go too low, and you definitely don't want to go all the way down to zero. So you're going to press get noise profile and then select the whole of your audio. Press effect again and it'll just say repeat noise reduction here. Press it, and as you can see, all the squiggly lines there that were sound have just disappeared. So before it sounded like this. And after it sounds like this. So I hope this has helped. Any questions, I will try my best to answer. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.